Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss how to restore the loss of taste and smell. Smell and taste are two strong senses that work in harmony. The ability to taste something is highly influenced by one's ability to smell an aroma. Loss of smell and taste can have a significant impact on quality of life, often leading to loss of appetite and poor nutrition as eating food becomes less enjoyable. There are many causes like excess smoking, nutritional deficiencies, certain nervous system diseases, radiation therapy, fever, blocked nasal passages, sinusitis, viral or upper respiratory infections, and gum diseases. Here are some special home remedies for loss of smell and taste. Home remedy number 1. Castor oil. Castor oil is an antioxidant that can help effectively clear up stuffed nose and restore the senses of taste and smell. Warm up some castor oil and using a dropper, drip one drop in each of your nostril. Do this twice a day, once in the morning and once before going to bed at night. Home remedy number 2. Zinc. Zinc is important to produce an enzyme called anhydrase, which is critical for taste and smell. Consume foods rich in zinc such as meat, oysters, raw milk, raw cheese, kefir, beans, and yogurt. If you are planning on taking zinc supplements, consult your doctor for proper dosages. Home remedy number 3. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is an effective natural ingredient for the restoration of your lost sense of smell. Mix apple cider vinegar and honey in some water and drink this solution twice a day to restore your senses of smell and taste. Home remedy number 4. Inhalation. Inhaling steam is a great way of opening up your nasal congestion. Fill your humidifier with water and put 2 or 3 drops of eucalyptus essential oil into it. When it starts to let out steam, lean over it and cover your head with a towel. Inhale the steam for 5 to 10 minutes and then remove your towel. Repeat this method 2 to 3 times a day to restore your senses of smell and taste. Home remedy number 5. Vitamin B. A severe deficiency of vitamin B can damage your nerve cells, paralyzing your senses of smell and taste. Eating foods rich in vitamin B such as shellfish, milk, soy and rice beverages and poultry can improve your senses of smell and taste. Consult your doctor for dosages if you wish to take vitamin B supplements. These remedies are very effective to restore your senses of smell and taste. So apply these remedies as per set direction to improve your senses of smell and taste. Thanks for watching this video. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.